Good morning, Pioneers. Today is May 17th, and this is PTV. Today is this year's last show in a segment from seniors who are going on to bigger and better things. We'll start with Liam, who has information about Grad Week. Over to you, Liam.
Graduation week is approaching fast for the senior class of LHS. Graduation comes with lots of fun experiences for the class of 2022, as well as lots of information they should know. I'm Liam with PTV, and here's what you need to know about graduation week. To kick off Senior Week, LHS is hosting a Senior Sunset on Friday, May 13th from 7 to 9 p.m. Senior Sunset should be a fun time for all seniors and a great way to relax with friends before Senior Finals on May 16th and 17th. Seniors need to make sure to return all uniforms and pay all fees on these dates. Seniors are out for summer on May 17th. Seniors will be participating in the LHS tradition of Senior Snake. This is where they will run through the halls one last time before they are officially graduated. Wednesday is a breather for seniors before the busy graduation weekend approaches. Thursday, May 19th, is packed with activities in preparation for graduation. Thursday, there will be a speech/singing rehearsal at 10:30 a.m., a senior picnic/yearbook distribution from 11:30 to 1 p.m., and a cap, gown, ticket, and yard sign distribution from 1 to 2:30 p.m., as well as a virtual awards night at 6 p.m. Friday is just as busy with graduation practice from 8:30 to 10:30 p.m., a district parade of graduates from 10:30 a.m. to 12:20 p.m., another speech/singing rehearsal at 12:30 p.m., as well as a Pioneer graduation parade at 6 p.m. May 21st is the big day for seniors that will wrap up their senior week. Graduation is promptly at 10:30 a.m. Seniors will be expected to be at the school at 9:30 a.m. so that they can get ready for the graduation. After graduation, LHS is hosting Project Graduation in the Pioneer Stadium parking lot from 6 to 10 p.m. Hopefully, Senior Week and graduation goes well for our LHS seniors and becomes a memory that they will remember for the rest of their lives. This is Liam from PTV, and this has been LHS Senior Week PSA.
Thanks, Liam. Seniors, it's your last day. We all here at PTV wish you the best in your future. From senior release to movie release, over to Lou with her review of the new Doctor Strange movie.
I want you to leave.
I did what I had
to do. Hi, I'm Dr. Stephen Grant. Today I'm going to be talking to you about Dr. Strange and the Multiverse of Madness. Dr. Strange and the Multiverse of Madness comes out tonight in theaters. Dr. Strange cast a really bad spell that opens a portal to the multiverse. However, a threat that emerges might be too big for him to handle all by himself, so he has to ask for reinforcement.
Viz had his theories. He believed it was dangerous.
He was right.
We'll be introduced to some new characters, such as America Chavez, and Maria Rambeau's, Monica Rambeau's mom from WandaVision, and Captain Marvel will be making her variant appearance as Captain Marvel.
We should tell him the truth.
Break the rules.
Look out!
And become a hero. I do it, I become the enemy. It doesn't seem fair.
Thank you, Lou. If you're looking for something to watch this summer, Lou and Jacob's movie reviews over the past year are the perfect place to start. If you're interested in DECA for next year, visit Ms. Anstein in room 224. If DECA isn't your cup of tea, then try The Graffiti, the school's literary magazines. Art, short stories, poems, and a variety of other art forms are accepted. Over to Bella for more information.
If you have any interest in showing your creative talent to the rest of the school, the graffiti is the right place for you.
The graffiti is our school literary magazine. So this is a publication that is staffed by our creative writing courses, which I teach here at the school, and our students submit poetry, short stories, original song lyrics, paintings, photographs, and it's open to all students.
Even the people contributing in making the graffiti are having a great time.
It's a lot of fun. It's like you're still part of the creative writing class, but like you have more, a little bit more responsibility and there's more to do. So it's like a more in-depth look at creative writing and like just creativity and like art as a whole.
Make sure to keep an eye out for the publication of next year's graffiti.
If you are interested in submitting your original work to the graffiti next year, just keep an eye on the walls. We'll have pictures and posters to advertise for the graffiti, and listen to the announcements, and also watch Pioneer TV. And when you have your original work ready, you will join a Google Classroom.
For the final time this year, this has been Bella B with PTV.
Thanks, Bella. If you have any questions, visit Ms. Rupp in room 123. The graffiti is a great place to share any creative works you've made. We'll end the show with Evan's final Q&A. Over to Evan.
Graduation right around the corner. I asked some seniors questions about graduation. What are you looking forward to most about graduation?
I think I'm most looking forward to finally being done with high school, because it's been a long, very long 4 years. So
I think I'm just looking forward to, like, you know, new beginnings and all that stuff, and ready to build my life up from the start now. It officially starts now once you graduate, so definitely can't wait to go to college, especially. That's for sure.
I'm really just looking forward to going into my new school and experiencing all of the, like, college things.
So one of the things I'm looking forward to at graduation is being able to celebrate with my friends and family who have supported me all these years and got me to the point where I am today.
Do you think you're ready for graduation?
So yeah, 100% ready.
I think I'm definitely ready, 100%. You know, this year felt like short, but it also felt long at the same time. And throughout that year, I know I learned a lot about myself and like what I'm probably going to need. And I learned a lot of new like habits that's going to help me out in life. So definitely not wait.
Yeah, same.
I don't think anyone's really ever ready to graduate, but I am ready to move on to the next phase of my life.
This week will be my final PTV broadcast. As my final send-off, I decided to give you a little behind-the-scenes of PTV. Our broadcasting team works very hard on each show. We script, edit, and film all our segments ourselves. We are divided up into two teams and have a show out every other Friday. To give you all some more info about PTV, I interviewed our broadcasting teacher, Miss Waters. How long have you taught video broadcasting?
I have taught broadcasting for 5 years, 3 at another school and then 2 at this school.
How can people join PTV?
People can join PTV by taking the intro class, which is audio video production fundamentals. It's only offered in the fall, so if people are interested, they need to get involved next fall right away.
What's your favorite part of PTV?
My favorite thing about PTV is just the creativity and seeing students kind of get out of their comfort zone. So, you know, instead of just making videos for fun, we're making broadcast journalism type videos. So it's a little bit different, and I think that it's more of a challenge for students. But I love to see the creative things that students come up with.
What type of equipment do students have access to?
So students have access to a wide variety of equipment, so everything from DSLR cameras to our Canon XA11s, which are camcorders. We have a teleprompter in the studio. We have all kinds of gadgets. We've got a drone. We've got a GoPro. We've got all kinds of equipment that students can use.
No matter how many of our shows you've watched or how many of my segments you've seen, I just wanted to say thank you, and good luck to the next PTV members.
Thank you, Evan. That's all we have, folks. For the last time this year, I'm Joaquin Davila, signing off for PTV.
Perfect.